Bharatma studying in the stream of electronics and communication in the College of Annamacharya Institute of Technology and Science. It is established in the year 1998 to empower the educational systems in Rayalaseema and rural areas. We have very good infrastructure provided with smart classrooms and seminar halls provided with ACs, projectors, etc.
And
moving on to laboratories, we have very good laboratories such as IoT and electronic based laboratories and machinery based laboratories for mechanical, ECE, CSE and AAA departments.
One.
And fieldworks for the civil department. Moving on to the libraries, we have central departmental wise libraries and also central library which is provided with more than 14,000 number of volumes. And rather than the central library, we have also digital library which is provided with few number of systems. And coming to the hostel facilities, we have in-house girls hostel and also a construction, ongoing construction of boys hostel. As mobiles are shifting located inside the campus and also we have the Wi-Fi facilities also with very with fast internet access to for all the computers and laboratories inside the campus. In our campus, not only we are not only giving importance for the studies but also we are giving importance for the extracurricular activities and the sports also. In every year we are conducting sports and some tournaments for the students which is helpful to reduce their burden and their stress in their studies. And extracurricular activities like such as technical events, dancing, singing, they are also conducted for the events for like also fests etc. The golden opportunity is also provided for the students of CSE and the ECE departments, which is that the merit students can study in California or another abroad countries for their future studies. We have also full-fledged placement opportunities and for the students. Thank you.